The third advanced feature of ACME is what's called its open semantic framework. ACME has a simple vocabulary, a simple syntax, and also a very simple semantics. But there obviously could be lots of information you'd like to encode in an architectural description, and encoding all that complexity, you would like to also have some way of checking it for whether it's valid. ACME itself and the ACME tools don't provide that checking, but they do provide a way for you to essentially export your description in such a way that it can be used by external checking tools. That's what the Open Semantic Framework is. In particular, the description that you've either drawn using ACME Studio or you've typed in using the editor can be used to generate a description in first-order logic. That description can then be used by an external tool, which takes as input the first-order logic and proves whatever it needs to do, such, for example, that the particular architecture you've described obeys certain rules. There's an example here for the client-server situation, and it's essentially an English language keyword version of first-order logic. It says that there exists a thing called client, a thing called server, a thing called RPC, such that client is a component, server is a component, RPC is a connector, and that they're attached in a way we've described. This contains exactly the information we saw in the ACME description, but now it's in a form that can be dealt with by a theorem prover or automatic reasoning system.